Hi, I'm Karen Tack from Hello Cupcake and What's New Cupcake? And the first sign of fall to me means pumpkins. And today, I'd like to show you how to make these adorable pumpkin cupcakes using Jelly Belly jelly beans. All you need are some cupcakes. And I've removed the paper liner. And then we'll frost the outside using a nice dollop of orange frosting. Spread a nice layer all the way around, like this. Then the fun part, I've got a whole variety of Jelly Belly jelly beans. Over here I have Orange Crush, I have Chili Mango, Orange Sherbet, and Cantaloupe. And I'm going to go around the base of, starting at the base of the cupcake, and I'm placing my jelly beans lengthwise, very close together. Maybe I'll do two rows of the Orange Crush, and then I think I'll change it up with a different color jelly bean. See, it's already starting to get a pumpkin shape. A few more jelly beans. You can see the circle is closing in. They're getting close together. And I just want to leave the little top area open for my stem. You may not know, but Jelly Belly makes all different kinds of candies, like these gummy fish. So I'm not going to use the whole fish. I'm just going to cut at an angle and place one end in my cupcake like that. And I've got an adorable little pumpkin. And what makes it so nice is that you can make a whole platter of pumpkins as a beautiful centerpiece for your holiday table. So go to your local candy store to find single flavors of Jelly Belly jelly beans or online at jellybelly.com. And you can also find other fabulous cupcake recipes there too.